teacher called. Well, he asked me, son, did you study? Don't get that 61, I dream to pass. Ever since I was young, what's on the test? So I don't flunk, he said it's on rotational motion. Study so hard, had no time to vacation. They never had a dedication. Here, I'll review the information so I won't fail. Yeah, so I don't fail. Rotational motion, yeah. Motion dealing with rotation, yeah. Revolution around axis, yeah. Its units are in radians, yeah. From rev to rad times 2 pi, yeah. Positive and counterclockwise, yeah. Negative values are clockwise, yeah. So that makes them a vector, yeah.
Direction, angular velocity, yeah, yeah, yeah. Parallel to axis of rotation, yeah, yeah, yeah. How we find rotation of a ball, yeah, yeah, yeah. UM equations with the omega alpha, yeah, yeah. If you feel resistance when rotating a ball, then that must be rotational inertia, y'all. Moment of inertia depends on mass and pivot. All this studying be pushing me to my limits.
My teacher called. Well, he asked me, son, did you study? Don't get that 61, I dream to pass. Ever since I was young, what's on the test? So I don't flunk, he said it's on rotational motion. Study so hard, had no time to vacation. They never had a dedication. Here, I'll review the information so I won't fail. Yeah, so I don't fail.
I is equal to mr squared. Yeah. Now for a disc, you take it and times it by 1/2.
Yeah.
Now for a sphere, you take it and times it by 2/5.
Yeah.
Now everyone, everywhere I go, they said I will ace it. Young neighbor, you will ace it. I wonder how this magic works, lady. A force called torque, do you know it, maybe? When applied, it will cause a twist or turn. To me, it doesn't concern. Yeah, big rings. Paris Saint Germain. It will equal R times force. R is the space from force to pivot. Torque force can also equal I times angular acceleration. Top floor lifestyle. Almost forgot. The applied force must be perpendicular to the line of action. Now I'm ready for the test, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My teacher called. Well, he asked me, son, did you study? Don't get that 61, I dream to pass. Ever since I was young, what's on the test? So I don't flunk, he said that's on rotational motion. Study so hard, had no time to vacation. They never had a dedication. Here I review all my info so I aced it. Now we aced it.